2025 just dropped 3 Nobel Prizes that will rewrite how we see life, matter, and strain quantum physics. Let me take you on a lightning tour of the science shaping tomorrow. First up, the Medicine Nobel Prize is given for finding how the immune system keeps itself safe by discovering special cells called regulatory T cells and how a gene FOXP3 controls them. When this regulation fails, the body can attack itself. This work helps explain autoimmune disease and could guide safer immunotherapy. Now let's zoom into the quantum realm. The Physics Nobel Prize is for finding the quantum behavior can appear in a circuit by showing macroscopic quantum tunneling and energy quantization in superconducting circuits. That's a big leap in bridging macroscopic quantum mechanism and usable devices. This work also highlights the advances in quantum computing, sensors, and quantum communication. Finally, the Chemistry Nobel Prize is for metal organic frameworks. Think molecular sponges with huge internal space. These frameworks can trap carbon dioxide, harvest water from desert air, filter pollutants, or even store gases. They are flexible, customizable, and can be a key tool for environment and energy challenges. So what unites these seemingly different Nobel stories? Balance, scale, and control. In medicine, balance in the immune system, fight versus restraint. In physics, controlling quantum effect at a scale we can engineer. In chemistry, designing control structures at molecular level to serve human scale needs. Each of them gets us close to see the invisible rules and converting them into tools for health, computing, and sustainability. Which of these breakthroughs would you want to unlock next? Curing autoimmunity, building a quantum computer, or turning deserts greener? Drop your pick below and follow for more.